Hi, our first technique is Lancing Spear, and this is for a right direct grab to my left wrist. Our second technique is thrust into darkness. This is against a right step through punch coming from a left rear flank. Circling fans are our number three technique. This is for a left-right punch combination. Rotating destruction for right front thrusting ball kick with a left spinning back kick. Falcons of Force, number five, flank shoulder grabs. Bear in the Ram, number six, another two-man attack. This time we have a rear bear hug, and the opponent in the front is doing a right step through punch. Number seven, Raining Lance for right overhead knife attack. officer. Desperate Falcons for a two-hand wrist grab. Desperate Falcons because the person is desperately grabbing both of your hands and exposing his center line. So he's giving up his center line to get your two hands, thus named Desperate Falcons. Leap of death for front right step through punch. Protecting fans. This is the technique Mr. Parker used to start wrong floor. It's for a left and right punch combination. Very exciting and popular technique in our system. Number 11, Deceptive Panther, against a right front followed by a right roundhouse kick. So it starts out low and then develops high on you. So it kind of works its way up. According to Tiger, number 12, another two-man attack. This time the opponents are attacking from the flank and they have your shoulders grabbed and your wrist. Yes. Gathering of the Snakes. This is for a left step through punch. When the second opponent is circling, and as he gets behind you and goes to attack you from 6 o'clock, he does a right step through punch. Glancing Lance. This is for the knife coming at the midsection. It's a thrusting type motion with the knife. Dominating Circles. This is against the front right hand offset shoulder grab. Destructive Fans. So left flank, right step through punch.
Usa.
Unfurling Crane against the left-right punch combination. Grasping Eagles, another two-man attack. This is for a right-hand elbow grab. and the opponent attacking from the front. The opponent that's attacking from the rear is doing a grab to the right shoulder with the left hand. Parting of the snakes, another two man. Opponent attacking from the front is doing a right overhand punch, and the opponent attacking from the rear is doing a rear attempt type of grab. Thrusting lance, number 20, for a low knife attack. Blinding sacrifice for a front two-hand shoulder grab. This is the move where we're gonna sacrifice our center line to blind our opponent. Sounds like a plan to me. Snakes of Wisdom for shoulder grabs. One opponent grabbing the shoulder here, one opponent grabbing the shoulder here. Number 23, entwined lance for right knife thrust. Flying Falcon, number 24. It's our last one against a right direct from Belgrade.